The Nereid under ice has just documented life under the Arctic ice, and it consists largely of translucent worms and slime balls. And Hershey has unveiled the world's first public exhibit in 3D printing chocolate. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Scientists at Utrecht University have created plastic-eating fungus. Plastic is inserted into cones of agar, which the fungus then breaks down and feeds on. The process only takes several weeks, which is significantly shorter than the decades or centuries it can take plastic to decompose on its own. And Livin Studio is developing not only a prototype for growing it, but they're also working on creating different flavors so that humans will want to then eat the plastic-eating fungus. Genesis allows you to store your DNA on a flash drive. Built with varying degrees of encryption, you can store a single drop of blood on patented Wattman FTA material at room temperature, and use the drive itself for important family information, photos, or video. So you can fill one with emergency information about your child to help EMTs, or create a DNA family tree that tracks and could someday prevent genetic disorders.
Or clone yourself later.
Whale poop may help regulate the Earth's climate. When whales surface, they poop large amounts of iron and nitrogen from deeper parts of the ocean as part of what scientists call punamis. These punamis cause a surge in the growth of krill and plankton, which in turn absorb large amounts of carbon. It's estimated that whale populations were once responsible for removing tens of millions of tons of carbon from the atmosphere every year, the equivalent of annually negating the carbon emissions from millions of cars. A Japanese robotics company is developing robotic action figures. Complete with motors, sensors, speakers, and Wi-Fi connectivity, the company's vision is that someday you might be able to sit down at your desk and have a Power Ranger action figure give you a high five and read you your emails. And the concept is an evolution of Japanese karakuri mechanized puppets. The Ninebot 1 is a motorized smart unicycle. Fully electric, it can reach speeds up to 12 miles per hour and can travel 18 miles before needing to be recharged. You can customize its outer shell, install headlights, training wheels, and speakers, and use an app to alter the color of its internal LEDs. It's available at select distributors in Europe, but not currently in the United States, but there's one in Canada. An Amsterdam-based designer has invented a lamp that is powered completely by living bioluminescent bacteria. The lamp was built to sway back and forth to mimic the movements of the ocean, which stimulates the bacteria into glowing. While not yet commercially available, researchers are working on finding ways to get the bacteria to live longer so that someday we may be able to use non-electric biolight. Ring is a Wi-Fi-enabled video doorbell. Utilizing a 180-degree camera and a two-way speaker, it allows you to use your phone or tablet to see who's at the door and talk to them without having to get up off the couch or even be at home. It also comes equipped with motion tracking technology, so you can set the device to warn you if something unusual is happening around your house. Finally, Sepios is an underwater robot inspired by cuttlefish that can navigate thick tangles of grass without getting stuck and observe marine animals less intrusively.
There is a very big need in technology for vehicles which can move with higher agility. With our system, we're recovering much of the agility of these animals in their native habitat, which is many orders of magnitude better than current technology.
I'm going to leave you with the autonomous walking of a hexapod snake monster, and as always, thanks for watching.